Right, I'm back, boys. Apologise for that quick change. I'm back now. Right, let's start making some player signings. Here we go. Right, player signings for Dortmund. Let's go. First signing for Borussia Dortmund. Joe Hart. Okay, Joe Hart, first signing. Next signing, Alexandro from Juventus. That's our left back. Now we're on to our centre backs. Our next, actually, we're just going to go in any order. So our next signing is Chiellini from Juventus. Next centre back, next player is Alderweireld from Tottenham. Right, so this is our, those are our centre backs. Now our right back, we need a right back, and we're going to get Wan-Bissaka as our right back. Now we're going to go into buy players now. So next signing is Antoine Griezmann. Right, these are just players we're going to be signing. We'll have Andy Robertson from Liverpool, Scott. We'll have Tadic from Ajax. Hakimi from Inter. We'll have Luis Alberto from Lazio. Koulibaly from Napoli. What else do we have? Let's see who else. I'm busy. Yeah, I know I heard. I know I heard. Right, go now, shoot. So as I'm saying, carry on buying players now. I'm going for. Oh dear. With Fabregas, we'll go in. Yeah, okay. So we're going to keep going now into different leagues. Bundesliga, going to buy anyone from our league, this league. Ajax again, we'll go for. Right, we've got quite a few there at the moment. Okay, right. Right, we're into Atletico now. Thomas Lamar, Koke, Carrasco. Barcelona, Busquets, Coutinho. De Jong, Pjanic, Real Madrid, Isco, Modric, Kroos, Valverde, and then defenders, we ain't got all there, it's okay. Let's go and get some Prem players now. Any more from Serie A? Let's just have a look. What's the same ones from Serie A? Not really there. Right, let's go and pick some Prem players up now. So we'll start with Arsenal. We'll have Saka, Pepe, Smith Rowe, Partey and Odegaard will take from Arsenal. And then next we've got Villa, we'll have Ross Barkley, John McGinn, what else have we got? We'll take Traore as well. There's Grealish. No Grealish for Villa, I can see. Okay. Let's have a look. See if he is available. There he is, Jack Grealish. So that's Villa done. We're done from Aston Villa now. We're just buying players for our squad if you're just joining us for our upcoming season in the Bundesliga. Next up, we've got Brighton. Let's look at Brighton. We'll take Mesuma, Conley, Dunk, anybody else from Brighton. We'll take Lallana and we'll take March. We might take Mope as well. That's Brighton. Then we go to Burnley. We'll take Josh Brownhill, Jack Cork, and we'll take Dwight McNeil, and that's it, I think, for Burnley. Chelsea, we'll take Abraham, Alonso, Azpilicueta, Chilwell, we'll take Hudson-Odoi as well. And Pulisic, that's Chelsea. And then Palace, we'll have Batshuayi, Ayew, and Butland. So that's Palace. Everton, we'll have Allen, Calvert-Lewin. Fulham, we'll go Joe Bryan, Areola, Tom Kearney, and Mitrovic. Right, it's Fulham. Leeds will have Patrick Bamford, Luke Ayling, Stuart Dallas, and Jack Harrison. So that is Leeds. Leicester, we'll take Harvey Barnes, and we'll take Chaudhry. Maybe later. Liverpool, Trent, Fabinho, Alisson, and no, I'll keep that there, my Alisson. Right, so this is our list so far. It's a massive list. So let's go through the players then that we are going to sign. So these are the players for our team. Aaron Connolly from Brighton, Lewis Dunk from Brighton, Adam Lallana from Brighton, Sully March from Brighton, Neil Mopey from Brighton, Josh Brownhill from Burnley, Jack Cork from Burnley, Dwight McNeil from Burnley, Tammy Abraham from Chelsea, Marcus Alonso from Chelsea, Azpilicueta from Chelsea, Ben Chilwell from Chelsea, Hudson-Odoi from Chelsea, Pulisic from Chelsea, Batshuayi is currently at Chelsea, Ayew from Palace, Jack Butland from Palace, Allen from Everton, Calvert-Lewin from Everton, Joe Bryan from Fulham, Areola from PSG, Tom Kearney from Fulham, Mitrovic from Fulham, Patrick Bamford from Leeds, Luke Ayling from Leeds, Stuart Dallas from Leeds, Jack Harrison from Man City, Harvey Barnes from Leicester, Chaudhry from Leicester, Trent from Liverpool, Fabinho from Liverpool, Joe Hart from Tottenham, Alexandro from Juventus, Chiellini from Juventus, Alderweireld from Tottenham, Wan-Bissaka from Man United, Griezmann from Barcelona, Robertson from Liverpool, Tadic from Ajax, Hakimi from Inter, Alberto from Lazio, Koulibaly from Napoli, Fabregas from Monaco, Thomas Lemar from Atletico Madrid, Koke from Atletico Madrid, Carrasco from Atletico Madrid, Buscas from Barcelona, Coutinho from Barcelona, De Jong from Barcelona, Pjanic from Barcelona, Isco from Real Madrid, Modric from Real Madrid, Kroos from Real Madrid, Valverde from Real Madrid, Saka from Arsenal, Pepe from Arsenal, Smith Rowe from Arsenal, Thomas Partey from Arsenal, Odegaard from Real Madrid, Ross Barkley from Chelsea, Traore from Villa, Jack Grealish from Villa, and Basuma from Brighton. So that's a massive list of players. We're going all the way up to the top now. All the way up. So our first signing is Aaron Connolly from Brighton. Our first signing. So remember, if you are new around here, please like and subscribe to the channel. So here we go, our first signing, Aaron Connolly from Brighton. There we go, he's accepted that. 34 million for Aaron Connolly. So I was signing Aaron Connolly for £34 million. Next up is Lewis Dunk. Centre-back Lewis Dunk from Brighton. We've paid £34 million for Aaron Connolly. Let's see how much we're going to pay for Lewis Dunk. Centre-back for Brighton. If there's any Brighton fans watching, we're going to pay £35 million for Lewis Dunk. Are they going to accept £35 million for Lewis Dunk? There we go. £35 million for Lewis Dunk. Paid £35 million for Lewis Dunk. So Lewis Dunk for £35 million. Next up is Adam Lallana from Brighton. See how much we're going to pay Adam Lallana. So if you just join us so far, we'll sign our players. We're signing Aaron Connolly for £34 million and Lewis Dunk for £35 million. We're now going to sign Adam Lallana for £36 million. £36 million for Lallana. There we go, it's confirmed. £36 million for Adam Lallana. That's number three done. Adam Lallana for £36 million. Next up, Sully March. Sully March next from Brighton. Brighton are going to hate us. They're going to be like, oh, why are you nicking all our players? Right, Sully March. We're going to give Sully March 39. We're going to pay £39 million for Sully March, left midder. There we go. £39 million for Sully March. Next up, it is Neil Mope. Neil Mope from Brighton. Sorry for the laugh, I just have to get it out. We're going to pay Neil Mope. Ooh, let's give Mope 38. We'll pay £38 million for Neil Mope. Boom, 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 boom. See how many players we can get with the money. There we go, £38 million for Neil Mope. There There we go. Next up, it is Josh Brownhill from Burnley. Next up, Josh Brownhill from the Clarence. There's Sean Dyche. Oh, it's Sean Dyche. Let's see how much. All right, how much are we going to pay Josh Brownhill, centre mid for Burnley? We'll pay them £39 million for Josh Brownhill. Is Josh Brown, is that okay for them? Are we gonna deal for £39 million for Josh Brownhill? There we go, that's a deal done. £39 million for Josh Brownhill. £39,000 for Josh Brownhill. Next up, it is Jack Cork. Jack Cork from Burnley. £38 million for Jack Cork. Is Dyche happy with that? There we go. £38 million for Jack Cork. Jack Cork for £38 million. Next up, Dwight McNeil from Burnley. Remember, if any of you guys are new to the channel, you know what to do. Like and subscribe. Right, Dwight McNeil. We'll pay Dwight McNeil, yeah, £39 million for Dwight McNeil from Burnley. If there's any Burnley fans watching, don't imagine there will be any Burnley fans watching. There we go, £39 million for Dwight McNeil. Dwight McNeil for £39 million. That's another one done. Next up, we've got Tammy Abraham from Chelsea. Let's see how much you pay for Tammy Abraham. Woo! Right, Abraham's next. How much are we going to pay Tammy? We'll do the same for Tammy. £39 million for Tammy Abraham. Are they happy with that for Abraham? 47.5 mil. Okay, that's fine for Tammy Abraham. Yeah, that's fine. 47,500 for Tammy. So 47.5 pounds, 47,500 for Abraham. So Abraham is done. Next up, it is Marcus Alonso, the Spaniard. Marcus Alonso from Chelsea. See how much we're going to pay Marcus Alonso. We'll pay £39 million for Marcus Alonso. Remember, if any you are new, you know what to do. Not, I should have a button that says you know what to do to like or something stupid like that. There we go. £39 million for Marcus Alonso. £39 million for Alonso. That's another one done. Next up, Azpilicueta wants £35.5 million. Next up, Azpilicueta from Chelsea. Bum, 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 bum. £39 million for Azpilicueta. Just trying to get more players into the squad and buy as many as possible. There we go. £39 million for Azpilicueta. Just going thick and fast. Next up is Ben Chilwell, left back. come lie down. I got no move. Chilwell, we're going to give him the same as Azpilicueta, £39 million. Ooh. £52,100 for Chilwell. Yep, I'm happy to pay that. Happy enough for Chilwell if he's happy with that. We're happy with that. £52,100 for Ben Chilwell. £52,100. There we go. That's Ben Chilwell done. Ben Chilwell, another one done. Chilwell's happy with Chilwell's price. Now we've got Callum Hudson-Odoi. Englishman. We've already got Sancho in the club. We might have another Englishman in Hudson-Odoi. If there's any more, if there's any signings that you think we should buy and I haven't got, let me know. We'll go £39,000 for Hudson-Odoi. Remember, the more players we buy, the less money we have. So we've got to be good. There we go, £39 million for Hudson-Odoi. I think what we're going to do is now, because we've signed so many so far, we're going to sign the ones we've done. So we're going to do Aaron Connolly now. Let's get Aaron Connolly done. We're going to do Aaron Connolly now. Let's confirm Aaron Connolly. That's our first one done. We're going to do Aaron Connolly first and get him done. Get Aaron Connolly into our squad. And then we're going to do Lewis Dunk after. We'll start with Aaron Connolly. We're just going to do up to Hudson-Odoi for now. And get all them done. And then we're going to do the others in a few moments. We're going to do the ones that we've already agreed to. Aaron Connolly saying he wants a breakthrough season. Yeah, we can do that for Aaron Connolly. Remember, most of these players will get starts, depending on how many of them we sign. But we're just going to take it one signing at a time. We're not going to splash his cash in straight away and go in for all the most stupidest players. We're just going in to try and sign as many players as we can before the start of the season. So then we have a good season coming up. Because obviously, I think Dortmund are in Champions League this year. So it'd be good to get some good players in for the Champions League. We do 5 years, 5 year contract for Aaron Connolly. See if he's happy with that, or if he wants less than five. Aaron Connolly, we're going to offer Aaron Connolly 5 years. Okay, that's fine. That's fine for Connolly. A 3 year contract for Aaron Connolly. 3 years for Connolly. Do him now. Aaron Connolly's almost confirmed as our first signing. Nearly our first one done. We're now just finishing off Aaron Connolly. If you're just joining us, our first sign of the window, Aaron Connolly from Brighton, Albion. Let's get Connolly done and dusted. And that's our first one going into the club. Yep, that's fine for Connolly. Got him nearly tripping over wires here. Have I picked up the right controller today? Not convinced that I have. No, I haven't. It's okay, we'll sort it. Don't worry. There we go. Aaron Connolly is confirmed. There we go. First one done. Aaron Connolly, the first signing for Borussia Dortmund. There we go. Aaron Connolly confirmed. That's our first one done. Now we're going to do Lewis Dunk as our second one. Just going to switch. After the stream, I'm going to switch controllers. This one's getting low. I've got to charge this one a little bit tonight. So So Aaron Connolly is confirmed as our first signing. Now our second signing is Lewis Dunk, centre back. Let's see if we can get Lewis Dunk confirmed. Remember, we may play. We are going to play some games shortly, but we're going to just sign the players first and see how we can do. Dunk wants 2 years. I mean, that's okay, but I would like a deal if he's going to do this. Maybe pump it up to a 3. Think, do we pump it up to a 3? Yeah, we'll put it up to a 3. We'll do same as Conley, put Dunk up to 3 and see if he's happy with that. I'm sure 3 years would be fine if he accepts it. Yep, he's happy with that. 3 years for Lewis Dunk. Another 3 year contract for Dunk. Lewis Dunk, we've offered Dunk a 3 year contract in Germany. He wants a release clause of $35,500. Yep. Yep, that's fine for Dunk. We're going to try and sign the players. We may not play the first game today. I think today's more about getting the players in and trying to get as many players done as we can today. And I think maybe tomorrow we'll start playing. I don't know. We'll see how far we get with these signings. We've already confirmed Aaron Connolly. That one's confirmed. And we've almost finished Lewis Dunk. Lewis Dunk's almost done. Right, so that should be Lewis Dunk about done if he accepts the bonus. There we go, that's another one done. Our second one, Lewis Dunk. Lewis Dunk is done. So that's two players now, Aaron Connolly and Lewis Dunk, both confirmed. Now we're on to Adam Lallana. We've already confirmed Aaron Connolly and Lewis Dunk. They will both be playing for Borussia Dortmund. Will Lallana be the next one done? We've got two players already in the club, Aaron Connolly and Lewis Dunk. Will Adam Lallana be the third person to be confirmed for us at the start of the season? We'll give him 4. Give Lallana 4. I was going to give him a 3, but then I thought maybe a 4. Originally I was going to go for a 3, but then I've decided to go for a 4. No, he wants 1. Okay. Do we give him a 2 or a 3, chat? What do we do? Do we give Lallana a 2 year contract or do we give him a 3 year contract? I say we give him a 3. Let's give Lallana 3 years as well. Just because to make it fair then, because obviously we give Connolly 3 years and we give Lewis Dunk 3 years. So we might as well give Lallana. Oh my god. He only wants 1 year. What's the point of signing for Dortmund for 1 year if you want to be just for this season? I'd rather have you for this season, next season, and maybe another season. What have we got left? We've got a 2 and a 5. We'll give him 2 then. Give him this season and next season. See what he thinks about that. 2 years is fine. That's the only other option we've got now. Because 5 he'll not accept. 2 hopefully. Yep, he's accepted a 2. So we'll give Lallana 2 then. Remind me, chat, tomorrow we'll be putting these players into a team, hopefully. By the time we have finish making these signings, we'll start to put, in a few moments, we'll put the players that we've done into the team. So we'll put Conley and Lewis Dunk and Lallana maybe in. We're gonna leave Dunk. We've already sent Conley and Dunk to the team. Lallana will be joining them very shortly, I think. Unless Lallana backs out, I think he'll be the third player to come. I think we've nearly finished Adam Lallana. So he looks like he's going to be player number three, joining Borussia Dortmund. And then I think next run to the Burnley players now, I think, after this. I think it might be Josh Brownhill next. I think, don't quote me on that though. Let me just take this one out. Right, there we go. Adam Lallana's done. It's another one done. Adam Lallana. There we go. Adam Lallana is done. That's three now done. A third one done. Adam Lallana. We're now on to Sully March. Sully March next. Well, before we do Sully March, I'm just going to go and have a spray in the bathroom. One sec. Right, I'm back now. Back to do Sully March. Yes, we're in the money. 3 years for March, we're in the money. We are in the money, boys. Sully March has wanted that I want a couple of years, there we go. Yep, that's fine, we'll give 3 years for Sully March then. 3 year contract for Sully March. Another player that's in the 3 year contract. We've not had a player go up to four yet, or five. I'm happy to offer March that. It's good for Sully March. First left mid of the window. We've already got, we're gonna have so many left mid now though, because obviously we've got Torgan Hazard. We're going to have Sully March, we're going to have Dwight McNeil, we're going to have about three left mids in our squad now. Because we've got Dwight McNeil as well, who's a left mid as well. So we're going to have three left mids, we're going to have to choose between March, Hazard and Dwight McNeil. That's funny. There we go, we're about to confirm Sully March as our fourth one of the day. Let's get some claps in the chat, there we go. There we go, boys. Another one confirmed. It's our fourth signing. It is Sully March. There's Sully March. That's another one done. That's four players already confirmed in our starting 11. Will Neil Mopay make it five? Neil Mopay's next. So could it be five out of five for Borussia Dortmund and pickups? We've already had four. So far, we've signed Aaron Conley, Lewis Dunk, Adam Lallana and Sully March. Will Neil Mopay be next to join us? No pressure, Mopay. No pressure, mate. No pressure. Already got three, four players already done, Mopay. Yes, we're off to a good start with Neil Mopay. We're looking good for a fifth straight one here, lads. This could be another one. And he wants 4 years, our first one. Let's get some GGs in chat. Neil Mopay has just beaten the other guys. A 4 year deal for Neil Mopay. Nearly our fifth signing done. Yeah. Oh, get my fan on. Yes. Right, yeah, it's the same. We're nearly, as is our fifth one about to be confirmed. What a window it's been for Dortmund.
You know how
Tell me after. I'm doing this now. As I say, this has been a great win, Jess. We'd just be able to... Do you know if there's a way that I can swap controllers so I can still play but in the stream mode, like, it got me out? Do you know? Is there a way that I can turn this one off without switching the stream off and use that one instead and charge this one? Do you know? Because that one's full because that one's been charged and this one's got one bar on it. Where have I gone? Wait.
Swap me with that. Take that one.
I'll have this one now.
And sorry about that, boys. We were just changing
controllers
because my other one was pretty much dead. So we may not get to sign the rest, but we'll see how much money we have at the end of this.
See, how long have you been live streaming?
I'll show you in a second. Let me show you. Right, we've done mail paying out. It's another one done. Let's get some cheers in the chat. That's five. Now. Another one done. That's five now we've got.
Sure, quickly watch your live stream.
Yeah, watch it if you want. Here we go. We're on to Josh Brownhill now.
Yeah, I thought no one was in. That's why I didn't tell you.
What the hell is that noise? Oh, is it the fan? It might be the fan. My phones are going breaking up. Move the fan away a bit.
The fan's probably broken. I don't know
what to do. Can you turn the fan so it's still facing me but they're not breaking me up? Well, that's too hot. That's too loud. Down a bit. Still lagging a bit. Yeah, when the fan's on, it's lagging. Like crazy. Turn the fan off for a bit.
I have a good idea.
Might not be the fan, it might be the game.
Idea.
Might be the game, Jess, because the game sounds pretty laggy. Jess, it might just be this earphone, because when I took my left earphone out, it stopped lagging. When I've got it in, it's lagging. Jess, just listen to that. Put that earphone in, see if it's lagging. Just the left ear, put it in your ear.
Okay, perfect. I'm going to
turn my phone on. Whoa, you pulled my right one out. Just put that other ear on me. Is it lagging?
Say hello.
Hello. Does it sound like... It sounded really laggy at my end.
Yeah, it sounds like...
Oh, yeah.
Because that won't make as much noise.
Yeah, it's still quite laggy from my phone. Might not be this, might just be the game that's laggy. Hang on, let me just finish this off. Apologise if there's a lot of laggy. I think it's from my headphones. I don't know what the lag is, but it's pretty laggy today, the game. Here we go. Here we go, we've done Brownhill as well. Let me just go and put these guys on the bench. We've got six done, I think, now. I think that's our six. Before we do Hudson-Odoi, let me just... we've been getting these players into the team now. Should have... Look, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, let's get our centre mids in. Who are our centre mids? We've got Lallana and... It's just Lallana, is it? No, we've got Brownhill as well. I might play Brownhill instead of this guy. This guy's gonna come out for Brownhill. Where's Brownhill? There he is, Josh Brownhill. I might see if I can get Lallana in. I don't know if I will. I'm gonna put Mope on the bench instead of this guy. Also gonna put on the bench Sully March. Sully March is going to go on the bench for Delaney. And Dunk is also going to go on the bench as well, instead of this guy. And then also going to put Lallana on the bench as well for Piszczek, which means I can only one up. I've got left to put on is Conley for Berkey. Then there we go. Wow, it's really laggy.
How laggy is it?
Pretty laggy, I'm not gonna lie. Listen to the music in the background.
It's really ill in the background of the music.
Funny. It's really laggy. Guys, I think I'm going to end the stream because it's getting quite laggy now.
It's getting very, very, very...